What exactly is mandatory access control? Why do we need it? I think we already talked about that. Although the users, it's people who actually create information and run applications that manipulate such information. But people work for a company or a government agency. We're going to talk about that. And it's really their employer and somebody who's trusted by them or is acting on behalf of them should really be able to specify how certain kind of data can be shared. First of all, you know, taking the power of, you know, deciding how data should be shared from the user, and you can think about this, you know, the user is being told, you know, the right way to share this data is based on, you know, this policy that the company has. And this policy could be, it may depend on the kind of company that we have. So for example, hospitals with electronic medical records and stuff like that clearly have patient records, okay? And we know that patient health information, their health conditions, information about them is highly sensitive, and who can see it has to be limited, and how it can be shared has to be limited. And it's not really up to just the hospitals, they would want to do it, but there is the regulations that force them to do this or force them to control how patient records can be accessed. So in the context of health information, we have HIPAA, which is the regulation that government imposes on anyone, entities like hospitals, that collect information that goes onto patient records, medical records. And of course, there's a need to share that information. If you go see a different doctor, they need to have access to your medical information. But how access to it should be created, it's not the particular person who does data entry for a patient's record. They don't get to decide, you know, who else can see. This has to be decided by the hospital that's informed by this regulatory policy called HIPAA. This is the, you know, protecting people's health information and privacy and things like that. We said in mandatory access control, it's not just the user owning a resource and being able to control, but it's really the user's organization or company. So hopefully this example and the information being medical records convinces you that sharing of information has to be mandated by someone other than the user who's creating it.